for me. Pretend you're brushing your teeth. That's pretty bad. How long has it been like this?
Since about 2017, but it hasn't been this bad. It's been progressively getting worse.
Try to salute. Are you now try to drink your water with that hand. That's pretty difficult, right? Especially if you're having soup or something. All right, what about...
I get a lot of splashback.
So yeah. you're using your left hand.
Yeah, I've had to revert to the left hand.
Are you right-handed or left-handed?
I'm right-handed, which makes it kind of difficult.
What are the other things that are hard to do?
When I'm cooking and baking, I'm measuring out different ingredients for a recipe, and I'm spilling things all over because I'm using my right hand to do things. And when I'm doing instant coffee, I've got to scoop out the grains of instant coffee into my coffee mug, and it gets all over the counter. And
one of my patients told me about putting on makeup, that it's hard.
Oh, makeup is getting kind of difficult. Yeah, it's not too bad. I don't get into a lot of mascara and all of that for that reason.
What is the most annoying thing that this tremor is causing in your lifestyle?
It's holding things, yeah. Like when I hold my cup here.
Well, Cecilia, it's good to see you back.
Thank you, it's good to be back.
So I did your last interview before your procedure, October the 22nd.
Yes.
And today is the Monday after Christmas. You look beautiful.
Yes.
So you've already had the procedure done. Do you remember the date we did it?
The 23rd of November.
23rd of November.
Yes.
So how was the experience the day you were here?
It was very nice. My anxiety was somewhat heightened prior to the visit because, of course, I did not have experience going through this procedure. But the staff were very nice and walked me through, and your doctors did an excellent job with my treatment to...
So, remember I asked you when you were here, I said, what is the worst thing with your tremors? And you said a few things, I don't know if you remember, but
yes.
Let me have you pick up that glass of water. Which hand did we fix?
The right hand.
Now let's see how the right hand is today. Wow.
Yes.
Try to go ahead, take your mask off, drink. Wow.
No spillage.
Do you remember what you told me? What was one of the worst things you couldn't do before?
Yes, holding things in my right hand, such as what I have now, the cup, which is now stable, and baking and cooking.
Yeah, you said about baking and cooking, you had a hard time. How are you doing with mixing and all that now?
Very nice. I did some Christmas baking and it was very good. Yes.
And did you have any problem, brushing your teeth or putting on makeup and all?
No. Everything is very, very well managed now that I've got no tremor.
So has this made a change in your lifestyle?
Oh, definitely. It has improved the quality of my life.
Wonderful. What would you like to say to the other patients who are considering getting this done?
I would highly recommend it if they had tremors such as what I experienced in my right hand. And the treatment, I feel, was a success.
You can
success.
Put the cup down if you like. That's good.
The treatment, I feel, was a success in getting rid of my tremor.
Well, I'm so glad for you.